The University of Cumbria say their hard work has paid off as they moved up 60 places in a student review league table. The WhatUni Student Choice Awards saw the university rise from 95th to 35th in the table, out of a total of 126 higher education institutions. Results of the tables are based on student reviews in 10 different categories, which are then averaged to create overall ratings, out of 5 stars, for each institution. Vice Chancellor of the University of Cumbria, Professor Julie Menn, said, "This is excellent news for the university, for a number of reasons, not least as the key difference between the WhatUni Student Choice Awards and other university rankings tables is that it's solely driven by the opinion of current students. Because the data used by league table compilers is always retrospective, we are delighted to see that the achievements witnessed, and improvements made over the past year, particularly around our investments in our estate, technology and infrastructure, have filtered through into these nationally compiled results. Our students continue to be at the heart of everything we do. We therefore work hard to ensure their experience is the best it can be, responding promptly to issues raised and constantly seeking improvement and development. In the student support category of the survey, we were ranked 25th in the sector, which is especially pleasing to see. For the full results, click